One of the reasons why I love Chets is because when I need help, there's always someone to help me. Everyone's so considerate and it really does feel like a family. It feels like we're all at home and we're all together. And it's so lovely and I love Chets.
I like Vicky House because they have lots of snacks when you go in the common room. And snacks are doing really good food. And also, I really enjoy doing practicing. And New Students Day is so much fun because you get to do a sleepover and you have so much fun. And also, the boarders have lots of fun when you come because they have like movies on Saturdays and it's so much fun.
My best thing about school is boarding because it's really, really fun. The house parents are rather entertaining. And if I didn't board, I wouldn't have met my best friend. My best memory at school is my first night because it was really exciting and everyone was really friendly and encouraging.
My favourite thing about school is how nice the bread rolls are. I could eat them for days. My best memory of being a member of Victoria House is when the cars just had a free lunch and we played a game of Warriors.
My best thing about school is having friends and teachers to help support me. And my best memory is on my birthday when everybody sang happy birthday to me because it made me feel happy and warm inside.
Hello. My favourite thing about Victoria House is that it's a kind and friendly environment and everyone is supportive of each other. I don't have a memorable moment, but I do have an achievement with Victoria House, which is joining the Scouts, something that I would normally not be doing at all.
Hi, I'm Clara, and I'm in Year 8. One of my favourite things about Vicky House is all of the weekend trips. I've been on so many in my past 2 years, ranging from going on a nice sunny walk around a lake to visiting an indoor water park in Blackpool. One of my favourite trips to do is Manly Mere, because there's so much to do and it's really fun. Some other good trips I've been on are visiting the Dun & Massey Christmas lights and going raft building.
My favourite thing about Victoria House is how generous and kind everybody is. My happiest moment is the concerts that we do because everybody is so encouraging.
I like school because there's lots of friends, very good friendships, and also when I've been at Cathedral, there's been good songs that I've been singing, and the food here has been quite nice as well.
Vicky House because of all the opportunities that you get to go on loads of trips, and I've even been on Blue Peter because of that, and then in October, and that was a really good experience, and I love Vicky House.
A good thing about Chets is the library, because there are loads of books for you to choose, and there's a workplace for you to work with. And it's just a really peaceful place to relax in. And the happiest memory I've had at Chets, well, you've got to try out the sofas, they are so comfortable. And you've got to eat the blondies. They are incredible.
I really like Cheetons because the staff are really nice and they're everywhere. And the lessons are really organised and they have good times for it, and you will probably get this teacher called Mr. LeGrove at your academic music, and he's really funny. I have some advice. I had this problem as well. If you get lost, be free to ask anyone if you're lost. And the last thing, I really improved playing my instrument. It really helped me.
Hello, I'm Laura and I play violin at Chets. Everyone was so supportive on my first day since I was the youngest in the school. Each day is filled with music, but also very interesting academic work. That's why I love Chet's. There's lots of different things to do, and I'm pretty sure you'd love it if you joined.
I think Cheetham's the best school ever. I made lots and lots of great friends here. Vicky House is like a big welcoming family with lots of brothers and sisters. Vicky House parents are very helpful. And if you have any problem, just tell them and they'll solve it. I've improved a lot in my music in general. In school there's music, academics, sport, and lots of fun activities, and you'll never ever get bored.
The thing I like about Vicky House is they have loads of weekend trips, and we get to go to really cool places. Like, we went to this space station thing where you saw all the equipment and things, and then we went to Heaton Park once, and it's really fun. And I really like the common room because everyone's there, and you have loads of books and stuff to play with.
At Cheetham's, I was a bit worried because I was at a smaller school. But even on my first day, lots of people helped me. Every day is different and there's lots of music. I love being at Cheetham's and I wouldn't want to change.
Hi, I have lots of friends and I'm doing FTP. I started 3 days ago. 3 days ago.
My favourite thing about Chet's is all of the teachers, staff and friends that you're surrounded by. My best memory about Chet's is all of the lovely food and all the friends that you can make.